Listen, English boy. Your mother does always cook good black food, and all you want to eat is bacon and eggs, or you're dashing out to the fish and chip shop.
Black man got to eat black food, or else you're going to end up looking like them.
It's months now since you left school, and after all them interviews, you still ain't working.
How long have you been in this country?
Oh, I was born here, sir.
You have an English education, so nothing should stop you.
And you know damn well in the long run, you'll have to take any shit they offer you.
No matter how bright you are in this country, right? As long as you're this color, you know what's happening.
But I just can't get through to him at all. I just can't get him to think black.
We must demand bread, peace, dignity, and social justice for all men, be he white or be he black.
Man, let's get picked up on the street every day wrongfully. Especially black people who are already in all that pressure.
It's this black power business that gets all black people in all this trouble.
You mean this is what making black people wake up, Ma?